and welcome to the Supplement Ingredient Series. Today we're talking about tero-STILL-bean. It's not actually how it sounds. It starts with a P, and it's actually a form of resveratrol, which is also found in a lot of different supplements. But the tero-STILL-bean is the active methylated form of resveratrol, which I'm a huge fan of. Tero-STILL-bean has been shown to help support your cells, your mitochondria, to promote energy, to promote metabolism, right? When you think about overall longevity, you think about things that you can do to support your cellular health, your overall function and performance. Tero-STILL-bean gives you a little bit of an edge, a kind of a high level approach to promoting high production of things like antioxidants in your body. Antioxidants will help you reduce things like free radical damage, will essentially basically keep you healthier for a longer period of time. And just understand, with stress comes antioxidant need. And when you take a supplement like tero-STILL-bean, you're supporting your body's ability to make antioxidants in one of the best ways possible.